The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment.
The ultimate opportunist is here.
A man who has once again claimed... It's easy to become focused solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Not to mention all the times we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell, 20 feet in the air.
On the top. Oh, no!
My goodness, that did not go plan.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Ooh, just relentless.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
He'll be lucky if this is the worst he suffers in the cell.
And we just saw some serious offense. So much of Hell in a Cell comes down to mental toughness, but what about an actual game plan? Corey, what's the best way to make it out of here with the win?
Accept the reality of your surroundings. When that door closes, you leave the human part of yourself behind and give in to your worst impulses. So do what you have to win and save the guilt for your therapist.
Makes the cover. And easily kicks out of the count.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
The master manipulator closing in on a win, maybe.
Edge controlling the moment. Edge delivers execution.
Looking for the victory. Two.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two. And here's Balor forced out of the ring. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Boom!
Headed up, he's thinking big.
From way up, double axe handle connects.
Finn turns it around.
Out of the ring and into Hell itself. Oh! Oh! Ooh!
Spear!
peril